quiet street in the city, a little old man walked along, shuffling through the autumn afternoon, and the autumn leaves reminded him another summer's come and gone. He had a long, long midnight ahead, waiting for June. Then among the leaves near an orphan's home, a piece of paper caught his eyes, and he stood to pick it up with trembling hands. And as he read the childish writing, the old man began to cry, 'cause the words burn inside him like a brand. Whoever finds this, I love you. Whoever finds this, I need you. Upon a child with her nose pressed up against the window pane, and the old man knew he found a friend at last, so he waved at her and smiled, and they both knew they'd spend the winter laughing at the rain. And they did spend the winter laughing at the rain, talking through the fans, exchanging little gifts they've made for each other. The old man would carve toys, and the little girl would draw pictures of beautiful ladies for him, and they laughed a lot. But then one day, on the 1st of June, the little girl ran to the fence. The old man wasn't there. And somehow she knew he was never coming back. So she went back to her little room, took a crayon, and wrote,